The following contest is an Extreme Rules Balls Count Anywhere match, and is for the Men's Worldwide Undisputed Ultraviolet Championship.
Exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
I don't wanna know, but then I should just lie, lie. I don't wanna know, she lie, I cry, got in only why? Just together I can't too far.
Big time singles matches on deck here in Byron. What should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape that the superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
You don't wanna know, 夢見るほどに. You don't wanna know, 傷が増えてくのは why?
Introducing the challenger from the Garden of Eden, weighing in at 325 pounds.
Shot! Oh! Hey, what's the purpose? 素敵な鮮やかに超えてよ. I gotta believe.
Introducing the champion from Tokyo, Japan.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup. Here we go, fellas. I've been looking forward to this one for quite some time. That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Nailed it. Beautiful technique.
Working on the arm. to stumble a bit. This could be the start of the...
Here we go.
Early kick out. Referee right on top of the action.
Oh, wow. This is a treacherous match indeed, as Corey was saying. I can't even tell you how many times we've seen Extreme Rules matches result in broken bones, stitches, and even trips to a medical facility.
Yeah, but despite all those inherent dangers, these superstars still willingly sign up for Extreme Rules matches. That's what it is to be the most.
Situation, guys. Only WWE superstars are dangerous for that weapon. And then you put them in an environment like this, and who knows what you're liable to see.
Argue Michael's point on volatility and the volatility of this match, but what I think oftentimes gets overlooked is the mental anguish that goes along with competing in a match like this.
No, boo-hoo, cry me a river, Saxton. These competitors knew exactly what they were getting themselves into when they chose this.
Look at this. Easily kicks out of that one.
Too soon.
The reversal. Down to the floor. I gotta say, watching this match, I'm definitely seeing similarities to a May 2016 Extreme Rules match, where Roman Reigns defended his WWE World Heavyweight Championship against AJ Styles.
Unusual matchup.
Way too early.
When it comes to brutality, I would agree with Michael Cole's assessment that this match shares similarities with the 2016 Reigns Styles match. Though for me, the biggest story of that match came after the match.
I agree with that for sure.
This might be it.
Oh my. Can he finish the job?
This one's not over yet. We've got some more fighting in, guys.
Real quick reminder, guys. There are no disqualifications and no countouts in this one. Anything is legal. Oh, and there are enough weapons under the ring to fill an armory.
As Corey mentioned, there's a...
I think we're about to see it. That burn, face first.
I knew it was only a matter of time.
Shoulders on the back.
Yeah, he's got a lot left in it.
Have to put in a little more work than that.
Oh boy, he is worse. He wants no part of the outside.
Here we go.
Sledgehammer!
Boom! This could be it, guys.
Can he score the pin? A kick out before three.
That's going to take more than that.
Yes, me guys, matches like this where there are essentially no rules are one giant free.
This is the Monado's power!
Oh, what a slap!
Oh, he doesn't want to be out there, not against this guy.
Oh my goodness!
Can he end it here?
He can do it here. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that. It'll take more than that.
All right, like the way you describe this match, Byron. It's one giant free-for-all. And while it's exciting to watch, it's absolute torture on these superstars.
It is cold. Unfortunately, matches like this usually result in injuries, sometimes serious injuries. Nasty impact.
Back in from the floor. Back between the ropes.
Guys, you never know what you're going to see in a match like this. And if you need proof of that, just go back to watch Daniel Bryan versus Kane from Extreme Rules 2014.
Buster!
Brain Buster! We come into the cover with a Both these superstars are going to be operating on fumes here, guys. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Looking for the win.
The thing, I almost wrote him off of
it. He's in the cover. With the title on the line.
Oh, how resilient is that?
He's left wide open here. I don't think he even realizes it. He looks dazed.
It's about to get bad.
Just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
Hammerlock applied.
Oh, no, no.
Uh-oh. Oh, that's gonna break an arm.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Well, that was a close call.
Very nice.
Oh, boy. He is rolling.
Yeah.
going for X-Plex. Man, that's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. Three.
The cover, and this one's history. What a win.
That's the kind of win that makes you feel good about yourself. Thank you for tuning in tonight, folks. We hope you enjoyed that great match.